Help! Help! Somebody help! Medic! Help!
Hello there! Hello!
Hello! Over here! Over here! I'm here!
Oh my God, sir! Are you okay?
My leg is broken. I can't stand.
Wait there! I'll go get help!
No, no! You're a medic, aren't you? Your medic armband.
Oh! Yeah, sorry. I'm a little confused. It's my first line of duty. I've never done this before. We should have something here. They're rationing our supplies. This is all we've got. It'll stop the blood flow, but you won't be able to walk.
Don't you have anything else? A splinter, some antiseptic.
I'm sorry. This is the last push. I've not had much experience here. It'll stop the blood flow, but you won't be able to walk. You'll have to radio for support.
No, I'm only a lance corporal. Anyway, I lost my radio in the blast. We're completely out of contact.
So what do we do now?
I don't know. I don't even know where we are. What's your name, Private?
Bailey, sir. Private Medic Bailey. I'm on the hip because of the last push. They're pulling everyone here for the front line. I'm not ready for this. I don't want to die. I'm not ready to die!
Do you have anyone waiting for you back home?
Yes. My girlfriend. She's expecting in 2 months.
I'm meant to be going home in 2 days. My wedding's planned for the 5th. I doubt I'll ever make it home.
This last push is... it's gonna be the death of so many. We were only trained in basic combat when we got to the front line. I'm only a medic because I spent a year in medical school. I should have stayed in school. I'm obviously useless here.
Pull yourself together, man. Yes, the push hasn't been handled well. After all this, they still think sending more numbers will solve our problem. Without training, they're just fodder. Even the best to kill that here in the hundreds. The generals of war never learn. Blood for blood. That's how it'll always be.
Government is still pumping out the message that we're winning. I thought it was true till I came here. They've lied to us all along. I don't even know what we're fighting for anymore.
Oh my God! Bailey, where's your gun?
I lost it.
Well, that's a court martial straight away. I lost mine too, when I was blown up. I don't know what happened. We were on patrol and we heard gunfire, and then they were all dead.
I'm going to get up and see if I can see anyone around.
Wait a minute, take these. Not perfect, but they're better than nothing.
I see someone. They're pretty far away, but I think they can hear us. Hello! Hello!
Wait!
Hello! Hello!
No!
Hello!
No, get down!
Can you hear
Shut
me?
Up! Get down! No, get down!
Get down! It's okay. They're moving on. It's just a small patrol. I'm so sorry. I didn't recognize the uniforms. I told you I'm not ready for this.
Don't worry. It was a mistake. Just be careful in future, yes?
I've been out 2 months now. Stupid little things like getting the morning paper and the birds singing. There are no birds here. It's strange. I miss her the most. You should have seen her face when I told her I was signing up. It was horrible.
horrible.
Jesus Christ, I love her.
You're serving your country. She should be proud. Hell, she is. She was just scared of losing you. Sounds like she really loves you.
I know. Jesus Christ. I love her. So much.
I'll be honest. We're probably not going to get out of this one.
I know. Cigarette?
No thanks, I've quit.
No. Can't think of a better time to quit than now.